Hello, YouTube. No, I don't want to use the network features, but hello, YouTube. We're playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. And we're streaming it, and hello. Hello? I was going to do it with face cam, but I felt ugly today, so I didn't. So, you know how that is. How are YouTube? YouTube. This tile supports auto saving. Oh, great! Pika is cool. There she is, not dead quite yet. Rendering mode. High frame rate. High resolution or high frame rate? I think we should go with high frame rate. Because it's better for streaming. What do you guys say? High frame rate or high resolution? Yeah, the high frame rate game. Gamma correction. Let's make it real bright. No, just kidding. That seems pretty fine. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. And let's look at the options again because I want to make sure that there are subtitles. Accessibility! Frame overlay to improve the spectating experience. Frame overlay to improve the spectating experience without obstructing gameplay. Subtitles on with color. What do you mean on with color? Enable subtitles for spoken. Well, on with color applies different font colors to each character to help differentiate who is speaking. On with that applies. Oh, okay. Display additional or interpretive information, just sound effects, musical cues. Do we need closed captioning? Zenora to fix. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, sorry. Thanks. Yeah, and Toby Kitten, thank you as well. I said this before. On with color, we love diversity, woke game. Text language, voiceover language. Let's go into Deutsch! No, just kidding. That would be awful. Okay. Is everything good? Yeah. Graphics is all. Vibration on. Reduce camera shake off. Okay. Okay. I think we're set. Are you guys set? Because I'm ready to play some, oh shit, she's right there! Oh my god, I am so blind! Oh my god! I am so fucking blind! I didn't even start the game yet, and I haven't seen her. Stealth 1000! That means the camouflage is working! I'm a dumb bisexual, I can't see shit! I was like, why are we in this screen? Where's Lara? Why are there just random army dudes right there? Welcome, guys. All I can bring you today is absolute disappointment. Oh! Hello! Yeah, I think we're gonna go with the normal experience. Combat difficulty easy. Explosion difficulty, discrete white paint on critical path, normal saving, grab timer, base camps are unlit. Oh, fuck me. I want to turn this... If I were to play this by myself, I'd put it all on easy. Because I am a bitch. But because I want you guys to not laugh at me. Here we go. Rolling in that 20 in stealth. Kevin E. Lara is the master of hide and seek. Lara! Damn it! Oh. That's my heartbeat when I see Yosuke. Or Spider-Man. Or Ryuji. Oh!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna level it!
Great. Grunting! Panic breathing! Panic breathing! You know what? I think we're gonna have to take her closed captions off.
I know!
Breathing effort. Save you. Wait.
Jonah, you there?
I swear to God, guys. Oh. Oh, hello. Yes, breathing. Dude, where the fuck are you?
Shit.
Ooh, yeah, that's definitely a shit.
Looking cool, Joker.
Jonah, I'm here.
You'll never see it coming.
Just a little stuck. A rock in my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
Breathing pain. Zed Love, thanks for the 5 euros. I think we're gonna have to turn those closed captions off, dude. No! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Yikes! Ooh! Fucking ooh!
Shit.
Yeah, me too, girl.
Maybe through there.
That's... Dude, oh, okay. Let's check. I need to turn off these fucking closed captions. They're making me laugh too hard. turn those off. Okay, sweet. Oh my god. Is your leg okay? Girl, is your leg okay? God, you're... This looks so good!
Whoa! Well, thanks a bunch, whoa, man.
I wish I was this fast. Kodo TV, thanks so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Oh god. Let's get out of here carefully. I'm gonna fucking die at, like, quick time events. How are you climbing with your leg hurting that much? Holy shit! How are you so good at climbing? Well, I mean, this is a really stupid fucking question. She's Tomb Raider. She's the Tomb. She is the Tomb Raider.
Thanks a bunch, man.
The evil befall. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoy your stay and your emotes. Okay, climb, climb, bitch, climb, climb, bitch, climb. Get up there, bitch. Climb. Damn. Oh my god, is that a dead dude? Oh my god, Jared. You won't believe what I just saw. Did you seriously just... You didn't do that in like 2 fucking seconds? Fuck you. Video game logic. Alright!
Wait, what? Oh, thanks.
So, can I ask a really quick question? Where is the hole we just climbed out of? Ah, how's it going, dude? Random what? Thank you so much for the 5 months. And Baron6676, thank you so much for the sub.
She climbs, she breathes, she no thought though.
Whoa!
She's not a thought,
bunch,
no.
Man.
All right. The hole disappeared. We're in the middle of fucking.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful. The way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
Whoa!
They're
protecting
something.
A bunch, man.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should
Dominguez?
Look into it.
More like... Chamachingas have got him! Wait. If there's traps, shouldn't you be a little bit more careful? Like, look at that. What is that?! Ooh! Attach yourself to the wall! I'm getting heavy, like... Spider-Man. She wants to be Spider-Man. Isn't this 2 days ago? Yes. Wait, what? Oh! Girl! Don't do that fucking noise on me! Okay, that's not how your human body functions. Your body will fucking hang! What?! What?! That's not how walls work. Oh boy, wow. Isn't this just lovely? Beautiful.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Wow. Hey guys, isn't this exciting? You and me, tomb raiding. Oh. You know, that's a shiny thing. And shiny things usually mean bad.
Wait, what? Oh, thanks.
Shooting Dragoon, thank you so much for the 2 months!
Man, the new Spider-Man looks great. Love the new look.
That's great, isn't it? And Everett, thank you so much for the 105 biddies. Should I can't stop and love UK by sip that tea? I'm gonna quickly sip that cola. Oh, fuck.
Laura!
Hello!
Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what? Oh, thanks.
Jay Flores, fix it for the 2 months!
Hey Shen, you seen the UG trailer in Q2?
Want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
Hmm? What is all this?
Wait, what? Oh,
we'll delete Fixer for the 6 months.
This inscription at some sort of riddle.
Half a year with this amazing streamer. For reals, I am so glad I am a part of this amazing community, Shen. Anyway, let's get to the 1 year sub now.
Fuck yeah.
But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Well, God, I wonder
why. Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with
it? No! Oof.
Laura!
Why did you just stare at her? Stop taking photos! Bitch! Bitch, I swear to God! Selfie taking. Can you stop vibrating on me? Great.
Come on.
Okay, I'm running! God!
If you hadn't dragged me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
Still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food.
Oh!
Chef.
I'm not very hungry.
You're never hungry!
After all of that,
nobody fucking says that! Nobody says I could eat a whale! Well,
thanks a bunch, man!
Xanum, thank you so much for this. Ooh! Dios de los Muertos! I could eat a horse! So, why are you guys here? I don't know, I didn't play the previous game. I know they're following Lara's father's notes.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone's
what are you wearing? Oh my God, Lara.
The town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
The pink fish.
It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain.
How do you know how to read this?
Look at this.
Well, I mean, she's an expert, so you know.
It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Mayan 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
She's a game theorist!
The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Mayan calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more, something...
Scream it out, Lara! Come on!
What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
I kind of love her voice.
We found it.
Yes. Show me.
Is that Nathan Drake? What's going on?
You heard that too, right?
Is this a crossover game?
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
Oh yeah, bitch, we stand. Also, do you guys need me to turn up the game? Or anything else? Path of the Stars. Fook. Yeah. Wow, the most ambitious crossover wrenches is shaking. Nah, it's perfect. Maybe my audio is a bit low. No, it's at 100%. Weird. Hey, Hello!
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
God!
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Does this mean I get to explore?
Let's look around.
Fuck yeah!
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Wait, what? Oh, thanks.
Yo, Flare Inferno, thanks so much for the 5 months. I appreciate it. Wait, you want me? It's also a tier 2 sub. Okay, so. Oh, hello. New phone, who this? Where are we? Okay. Side missions. Ooh. What else do we have? Artifacts. That's cool. I'm glad that... Oh my god, that's so cool that they actually keep it in there, like, drawn on. Enemy awareness. Drop attack. Great. Sweet. New phone? Who this? How's it going, gamers? What do you... Oh!
Let's keep looking.
Alright, kids, calm down there. I know that you're having fun and all. Why are there two tracks of music playing? Why would you have a band and music playing every... Oh!
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother.
Way to get depressing instantly!
I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
Damn. When does she get new phone? When this girl need new leg?
You made an impression with the locals.
I like it here.
Good.
We are friends now. You are my friend. You and I are friends now.
This is like the first time I've seen a fully animated, like, idled parrot. That's ridiculous. Finally! We stand! We people stand! Oh, look at this food. Dude, your corn's a bit...
Florist. Here, dahlias. They were my mother's favorite.
Oh. Great. Oh! Birds! Bird!
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Oh. Yeah, little nerd! Was that a firework or was it thunder? God, I can't tell anymore. I'm so obscured. Oh, hello. New phone? Who'd this?
Youth is wasted on the young, my dear.
So I've heard.
Not me, though. I had a proper wild youth.
A wild youth? I can't drink ofrendos because I don't have no friendos. Awful. Can we get a drink? Dude, these are fucking refreshers. I am thirsty. I want a sip. Okay, sorry, man. We're going. Don't mind me. I'm just, trying to look for shit. I'm glad that you're still following me wholeheartedly, though. But can you go up here? I doubt so. I also don't like that you can't sprint for some reason. Oh no. Hello? Aw, this is really pretty.
Damn, look at this beauty.
Of course.
I used to have one just like it. Rode it all the time.
Why'd you stop?
Went to Yamatai.
Hmm?
Great.
Wait, what?
So much happening.
Oh, thanks.
Here.
I'd love to come back when we're not so busy.
Neo, thanks for the 15 months. I appreciate it. How are you doing? Just having a good time with the Tomb Raider? Alright. Oh, hello, dude. What's going on here? All your skeleton friends?
Something catch your eye?
Just looking.
You're English. You should take a souvenir home.
Sorry, Juan. She already has too many souvenirs.
Okay, Jonah.
How do you know everybody in town?
I talk to them. You should try.
Introvert talking to an extrovert?
This reminds me of when we were following
what?
The professor in Egypt.
Oh, thanks.
What was his name?
You remember Error love. Damn well it was Barakat.
Thanks, Cats XO. X, thanks for the 15 months. I appreciate it. God, awful. All right. I can't believe that Lara is me. She is.
Jonah, he's at the gate.
Oh.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
Great. But what if we wanna follow?
I think I can find another way over the wall.
Can you?
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, but rest herself. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service.
Hey, hey, hey. I can't believe you would make it this easy for me. Holy fuck.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Well, Dominguez can suck on these dominungs. Sorry, guys.
Excuse me.
I'm just coming through. How's it going? I'm just kind of like looking around. Aww. Wait! Piece of fabric used for crafting special arrows? Did we just fucking steal someone's cloth offering? Who knows what they used it for? Are we literally just stealing shit? God, we're awful. God, Lara's just stealing all these offerings. Oh no! This can't be good.
Contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Are they? Are they really ready for anything? Even this did- No, just kidding. Is there anything here that I'm missing? I kind of want to see that I'm not missing anything. Because this is like important. I am an explorer, and that's what tomb raiding is all about. You gotta tomb the raiders and raid
we
the tombs.
Made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry if you're
oh.
lost.
Perhaps I will make the trip alone.
Oh. Oh, my condolences, man. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful.
Yeah?
Yeah, I heard you.
We need to be careful! Lara! Do we really? Do we really have to be careful? I wish I could run, but the game won't let me. Oh! Whoa! You just shy- Ah! Sorry!
Disculpe, señorita.
Oh. What a fucking gentleman. Wait, did the gate just close? That's so fucking troll. Nice. Hello, everyone. Really? Okay, where do I have to go? I can't. Wait, can I go this way? No, I can't. The fucking. Alright. Laura, please move a little bit faster!
Someone what? Set off a trap at the first sight. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
Hmm?
I want
Wait,
information.
What? Oh, thanks.
No more guessing.
Hey Shenpai, how are things going for you? I have been going through a rough week and became a single boy again.
Aw, Rockman Shorty, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Well, thanks for the 2 months, dude. I hope you're, you can recover well. Can I have a steak? I'm really hungry. Oh, this is pretty. Ernesto! Really? Sweet. I'm glad I can understand this language. How many languages does Lara speak?
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go.
That's not suspicious that I'm standing in the middle of an alleyway just listening.
This is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here.
Oh.
You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s.
Oh.
You got that?
Well.
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Well, bitches, guess what? I'm a step ahead of you, and that seems to always happen every single time. Y'all are just fucking idiots. Congratulations. You win the prize of nothing. Dude, why are you sitting in a bag of trash?
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Oh no.
Lo siento.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
Ooh! Looking cool, Joker!
We'll be ready.
I've been laughing like a fucking idiot for about 20 minutes now because my friend revealed to me that Neil Armstrong's name backwards is Nort's Mr. Alien. Someone please send help.
Oh my god. Nort's Mr. Alien! Neil Armstrong, Nort's Mr. Alien. Fuck off. God. Oh. Oh.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Ooh. I'm glad. Wow. Hello, everyone. My name is Lara. I'm here to audition for X Factor. When I was younger, my mom died. And I'm singing this in her memory. Kumbaya! Finally, I'm running. I'm so fast now. Hello. Ooh. That's the voice? What? What the fuck was that? Why are you running? Oh shit, yeah, just toss the mask away, shall- ASS! 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 Sorry. I just lost myself there for like 2 seconds. Who am I? Ooh!
There's got to be more to these ruins.
Ooh! Looking cool, Joker!
Some sort of cave.
We stand the most educated of klepto girls.
Thanks for the 3 euros, Shimmy Shaking and Bake.
Take him into the ruins. You'll be far enough out of earshot.
What's going on here?
It's your own fault.
Ooh! Looking cool, Joker!
How about this? Light Yagami's last name backwards is I'm a gay. 3.
Okay.
No! Please, no!
Oh!
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore. Mr. Lead Archaeologist, your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
Get fucked!
I won't hurt you.
Thank you, Rockman Cody, for the 4 euros, but I already knew that.
What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
You're gonna die, dude.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh god.
I have to find what they're looking for.
Well, guess what, Lara? You just killed 2 people.
Commander Rourke, all teams, get ready for Operation Blackout. Oh, thanks.
What do you mean, get ready for Operation Blackout? What do you mean? Press to highlight useful objects. Oh, so basically my Spidey senses. Give me that. These are my Spidey senses. I cannot believe. Why do the boxes, of all things, have ragdoll physics?
I better check those ruins.
Yes, I get you. Give me that. Alright! God, it's been so long since I played Tomb Raider. I have to go here. Oh, there we go. Oh! Nice. Give me all that starter stuff. Okay, Lara. Thank you, Wall Script. Oh my god, it's non-existent! It's like... This is so trippy. I don't know why, but this just feels like really shitty. Video game. Oh no, it's back. Damn. Sorry, I'm a child. Wait. Okay, how do I... Okay, wow, there is a lot. Crafting. Ooh. Wait, why can't I craft? Huh. Oh, it's just a survival guide. God, I feel... Oh, wait. But... Great. How does any of this work? Whatever, I don't care. Spider-Crop does whatever the heck she can. Climb a cliff, snipe a man. Stab to death with an axe. Look out, there goes Spider-Crop. What do you see? Wow!
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon.
How fucking...
This is Shakshel, the new moon.
How ironic that the full moon is right there.
Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there.
Oh, it's almost like you can see it.
Got
wow.
To make my way down.
How exactly? Oh, fuck me. Bitch, you... Oh.
Okay, this should work.
Wee. Oh! Hello! I feel like this is really bad! Oh, this looks not so good!
All right.
Ah! Oh!
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Okay. Okay, okay. All right. Sweet. Sweet, sweet victory, yeah. I'm so scared. Damn, this is pretty. Cute title card. Woo! Oh, whoa, 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 Lara, calm down. Oh, God. Okay. You want me to jump there, don't you? Damn it. Oh. Oh, God. That was a quick time event, and I did it. I'm smart. I am so good at video games. Oh. Oh, God.
All units, oh. Get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, ah. Better hurry.
Ooh. I'm trying,
cool,
Croft.
Joker.
Hey, Wen, just want to say that the little comic you made about therapy made me feel better. About seeing one myself and has made me more open to her.
Oh.
I've got this.
Oh. Ah! Oh my dear fucking god! Hey, Jay Floors, thanks so much for the 5 euros. That is really sweet. I'm very glad. Okay, okay, okay. Whoa. Okay, I can somehow swing. All right. Oh. 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 Ha. Whoa! We did it. I can't handle that shit. They're gonna do a quick time event of that bullshit.
We're entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Man, I can't believe that Lara is like 10 fucking steps ahead of everything. Give me that. View more info in the survival guide. The survival guide? Yeah, but... what is this? Endurance plants are commonly orange colored and are used in herbal mixtures to gain temporary endurance boosting effect. Cool. We're climbing through this. What the fuck is that? Please don't kiss it. That is a rock. Why would you grab that of all things? Oh man. Oh man! Oh man!
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Oh god, I really don't like it here. Is that a fucking rat over there? What? Oh, those are a lot of rats right there. Are they gonna attack me? Are they killer rats? Oh, they're really big rats. Ugh. New phone, who dis?
The carvings on this Mayan monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Great. Ooh, what is that? It's a fucking ragdoll physics on boxes? Are you for real? Man. Oh! Heart of the Serpent. Oh. Rope pulling. Use L2 to aim. R2 to lose rope arrow and palm and trim and rope. Wait, what? Use L2 to aim. What? Are you... Am I stupid? To lose rope arrows. What? Or do you want me to walk up to it? I'm so confused. What? Sorry, see, this is what I'm talking about. The simplest tutorials are already fucking beating me in this game. Use L2 to aim. I don't think that's what we- Nope. Mm-mm. Bitch, you wanna- And R2. Are you fucking for real? Hello? I didn't play the first reboot, no. I did not. I don't know what's going on. Okay, alright guys, this is a great gameplay already. Okay, listen here. I am so angry. You had to stood further away? I was doing the right thing. I just had to stand further away. Dude, my fucking... Are you for real? Do you guys know that my fucking, controller is currently acting like a fucking flashlight? The light on top is so bright and white, I can literally use it like a flashlight. I feel fucking memed.
Right.
Oh. Oh. What if I shoot this? Never mind. So, what if I shoot this? Ooh! That was a collectible, I guess. No phone, who this? I don't like the noises it's playing right now. I don't think. Yay, Mama Maria, ooh-ee. I'm sorry. I'm such a pussy. God damn.
What is this place?
It's a tomb. Raider.
Holding cells.
Oh, great. Are you fucking for real? This dude could have easily fit through that. What are you talking about? could have literally climbed over it. How did he die in there? What? I'm sorry, I'm a bit confused. Mamma mia, papa pia, baby got the diarrhea. Fucking love that. Can I jump in the water? Will I die? He too thick, couldn't through. Hips. The thickness killed him. The thickness has destroyed yet another man. We shall pray for his release very soon. Okay. So this is just a cell. Why are you... I just dug up XP from the ground. That's what just happened. I just dug up EXP. Hello, water, new phone with this. Hello, fishies. Oh, well, assuming hold X to ascend or... Hi, fishies! Wait. Ooh! Whoa. Swim faster, Lara! Where's her breathing thing? I don't want to suddenly perish when swimming. That would be awful. Breathe! Wait, did I just go in a fucking circle? Are you for real? There has to be something here. Oh. Again, she just finds XP in the deep depths, darkest depth of the waters. Wait, there's a photo mode? Wait, I have to figure out what the photo mode is. That is... She already looks super uncomfortable. Like, look at her. She doesn't want to be here. She doesn't need to breathe. Breathing is but a social construct. I knew it. Damn, dude, you dead. What? Again, you just find XP, Lara. For some reason, that's just a thing that you do. Her titties function as gills! Bitch, I wish mine did. Okay, you can't do anything here, okay? You have to actually dive. Wait, what? Yes. Those are indeed my arrows. EXP Raider. God save me from this hell. Alright, let's go. Lara no air raider. Lara no air raid. Lara misses... I want to get through here. Ah! Ha! 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 No! Senor! No, senor! No, senor! No, senor! I prefer if you didn't! No! Are you fucking for real? You motherfucking... don't do this to me. You're gonna fucking drown. Bitch, no! Oh, you're gonna fucking drown. God. I hope that Il lives.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Whoa! Oh, thanks a bunch, man.
Lady Lore, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. God. Oh. 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 New phone. Oh no. A relic. So you can go back at all times. A survival cache. Yeah, but I... Oh. Great. Oh. Oh, God. Her gill titties saved her ass. God, I wish I had gill titties. What the fuck? Unless every woman is naturally born with gill titties! Whoa, okay, listen. I see that.
Shit. Should have seen that coming.
You saw the rope, Lara. What are you talking about? What the fuck do you mean you should have seen that coming? Imagine what a painful death that would have been if I had not seen that. Oh. Oh, God. Oh! Yeah, I don't wanna... What even is down there? I don't wanna know. Oh, dearie me. Hello.
Jonah? I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
Oh.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Excuse? What do you want? You don't want me to jump there, do you? You don't want me to jump there, do you? You want me to jump there, don't you? Ah! Ay, ay, ay! Oh, no! Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God! Oh, hello. I just want to explore, man. I just want to explore Scoobs. I can break this somehow with that thing that's in there. So, hello.
Lara, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up.
Goodbye.
Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
I wonder. Can I kill this? Well, that was a waste of my arrow. I did kill it, though. I mean... Can I... I mean, it's giving me a prompt. Can I not do anything with it? Can I just accept the fact that I just killed a bug with an arrow? And it's just gonna lay there? Well... Great. I've done better things in my life than this. Alright, hey, look at that. Come on, dude. Use it. Bam. Oh. Oh, fucking fine. Oh, fucking fine. Pull it! Yeah! Alright. What else do we have here? We have this. Is that money? Sell gold ore to merchants. Yes. I would love to sell gold ore to merchants. My favorite merchants. Whoa! Oh. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this. Ah! Oh! Ah! Please stop. Whoa. Holy mother of God, stop this! Thank you. Ah. That was an interesting jump. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait. Oh.
Wait, what? Oh,
thanks.
Oh. Hey Shen, I haven't been watching recently because I don't want spoilers. But I want you to know that I appreciate you.
Thank you. Cheesecake, I really appreciate it. Thanks for the 2 months. I appreciate it very, very much. I did it. Praise be, praise me, praise everything I do. Thank you. Touch it, touch it, touch it. Feel it good. Sweet. Up! That's a trap. Oh, I do not, oh, nope, there's this. Yep! Wow! Great! Wonderful. Uncomfortable. Wait, can I actually go down here? Oh, I can. Wait. This is gonna probably be my first death because I am curious. Whatever I was supposed to press, I pressed circle. Oh, oh, hello. Hey. Oh. Secrets revealed. Map updated. Oh my god. Treasure chest. A survival cache. Can I, Mr. Shy Guy, please send me up there. Thank you. Whoa. Okay, sweet. I am a real Tomb Raider. I do the exploring around here. Everyone else is just kinda, oi! No. was fun. Do you want to really cut the rope? Well, what did that do?
Hmm? Wait, what? Oh, thanks.
Oh. Wait. First of all, get the fuck out of here. Did I seriously just cut? Well, it's obviously supposed to pull something else. But not this. Frogmoss, thanks so much for the 10 months. I appreciate it. Okay, we're attaching this again. Oh! But for what do you need this? It turns it, yeah? Keep turning that shit, Lara! Well, it does something.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Yeah.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Well, found it. Okay. All right. Oh, I get it. All right, let's do this. Okay. Nope, other direction. Quite the other direction, Lara. Okay, and now we cut this. And now... Sweet! We pull this up. Hey! And see you later, alligator. Uh-oh. Yep, that shall do it. Sometimes that doesn't, yeah. All right, get ready, Lara. Whee! Oh God, huh? No! Goodbye! Well, that was a great death. Let's do that again, shall we? Yeah, did it easy first try. It's just so easy. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. All right. Oh, yeah.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishel." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Mayan myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
Uh-huh.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami,
Oh.
A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic
is that
eruption.
Japan?
So much for the god of creation.
No, sorry. Oh, that's so bad. I'm sorry.
And destruction.
Natural disasters are bad, don't
like
laugh
the
about them.
Constellation, but the stars
they're terrible.
Seem out of alignment.
Oh no. Hey, at least I don't have to do this puzzle. Report it to Twitch, I deserve it, I'm awful.
Jonah, I found a dagger. There's an inscription.
Dude, the your fucking face is gonna get smashed.
Unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Laura, Trinity guards are coming your way.
You're not gonna take it, are you? Of course! Yep, that's exactly what I thought. Laura in her head is just like, oh, of course.
What have I done?
You've.
Shit. Jonah, yeah. Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
She fucking did, man.
Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Right. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Oh boy.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight.
Again. Uh-oh.
What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking in the water pump right now.
Okay, let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Oh my god.
That's good.
How's it going with that pump?
Boy.
Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Wait, how do I... Wait, how do I do it again?
You stuck in the elevator?
Wait, where am I? Oh, there. Oh! Whoa, hello! Oh, that's cool!
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there? I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Okay.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Come over here, dude.
Inspectors are coming. Get ready.
Fuck. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Copy
this
that.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
Okay.
What's happening at the gate?
The archaeologists.
Ready?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule. Hey, checking now.
Hey. Get out of here.
Status. Moving to
this grid.
Nothing here.
Oh!
This backward fucking country can't build anything that works.
Oh, wait a second. Okay, all right, sweet. Yeah, that just sometimes happens, you know. You sometimes miss, you sometimes don't. It's safety precaution.
Your privileges have been revoked. Gamma Leader, Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses.
Oh shit.
Have to be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. Here, monitor the police. Let us know when the gunshots come aboard.
Come here, dude.
And the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to worm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Ooh.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can. Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base.
I'll head over and take a look.
Good night.
Not right.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Nothing.
Oh.
Copy that.
Oh boy. Oh fuck. Stop moving your fucking head! There we go. Okay. Sweet. I am not a good shot. I try my best. Get it. No. Please. Thank you. All right. Let's see. Wall scramble. Sup, gamers? Oh fuck.
Are those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep.
Got here 5 minutes ago.
Smart
to steal back into the wall.
Like I said, they've been dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight.
Good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Where are the reinforcements?
Shit.
We can't hold this gate alone.
We have enough in here.
Okay,
I'm gonna grab the bottle.
Pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it. We can't...
What now?
I got it.
Load it up.
Shit.
There's a backup here.
This weather is terrible.
Let's get nothing here.
Copy. Stand by.
If they didn't see that, they're fucking blind. Oh, God. Hold R1 to craft a sharpie grenade.
Load it up.
Oh. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, I'm a bit tense right now.
Gonna need a hot shower after this.
Gotta get to the bottom.
Oh, fuck! Shit. God damn it! Oh my god.
She's killing our people.
I fucked up.
Copy that. Target sighted.
Fuck off. Damn. Ooh-wee. I fucked up real bad. Where are they shooting from? Oh, up there. Okay. How do I heal? Uh-oh.
She's gotta be close.
What eyes on Alaska?
Just one person.
Oh, God. Oh, hi! Fuck you. Jesus! Yeah, I'm dead. I fucked that up so bad. Oh my god. I had my shotgun out too! Oh, what?! This was supposed to happen! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh boy! Okay. Oh my god.
This bitch is the one giving you so
much. Fuck off. Oh god, how do I heal? Oh. Guys! Oh shit! Wait, that's the wrong thing! No! Give me back my weapon! No! Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna quickly run away. I keep fucking up my weapons. Oh my god, fuck off. Down! Jesus. Get out.
Shit, there's more of them.
Get out of there. Stop while you can.
Really, dudes? Dude! No! There's fire everywhere! Fuck you guys. I'm out. See you later. Oh my god, I cannot aim. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Trying to fucking set me on- Uh-oh, I have no more healing power. Okay. Oh! Fuck you, what the fuck? Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of it. Oh fuck. Jesus. Oh my god.
I hope that's all of them.
Oh! Jesus! My poor fucking life. That was my bad. God, I need more health. There we go. Wait, what do I need this for? I'm just taking a fucking canister of shit with me. What am I doing with this? I don't know. I just have it for some reason. Why do I have it? No idea. Oh, wait, watch this, wait. This is gonna be funny. Hilarious! Uh-oh. Wait, let's do it now then. Yeah, I was supposed to use that. How strange. That's, how weird. Huh. it's fine, you know. Sometimes shit happens. You can't really do anything about it. You know. The usual. The huge. Ah! Sweet. Hello. I assume you were supposed to get figured out there now.
There she is!
Oh. Oh! Oh no. Come on, oh. Lara!
Don't hurt her. Lara Croft.
You bit off more than you could chew, Lara! Why are you being friendly?
This isn't the way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Great.
Trinity always is.
Ah.
The key of Sasha.
Nice.
Sacrificed my life for this.
But you're alive.
Where's the silver box of Isha? Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it.
Oh boy.
It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Well, I'm glad that we fucking caused this.
By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
Oh, boy.
Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
God damn it, Lara. Oh my God. We've killed so many people. Oh, Jesus! How is she still breathing? I got impaled again on the same spot. We're here! Holy fuck! Oh my god! No, I have to do all of that again! Where was I supposed to go? Oh, fuck. That's just... Laura, can you stop getting impaled over and over again, please? It's getting lame. Supposed to go up. Oh my god. Bartender, thank you so much for the six months.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity! We have to find the silver box!
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
She's only now seeing what fucking what she's fucking caused in the world. Holy shit. Imagine being the cause of a fucking natural disaster. That's awful. Please love me again, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Lara, you're so pretty.
I think
it's unfair.
We're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
He's not gonna listen to you.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says,
Lara!
Chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain.
God, she's fucking obsessed.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other.
Oof.
Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it.
Not for long, it's not.
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
This is literally
gonna be- little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
She's fucking suicidal, dude.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coagyacu.
Let's go.
What the fuck is happening?
Cortag, it might get bumpy.
Oh. What? Oh my god! Dude! That's an oh yikes from me. Bitch. Oh my god, you're so fucking lucky. Gonna drop out straight into the mud. This girl is covered in everything. Mud, blood, bruises. God, she's fucked up. Dude, she's fucked up. Monkeys.
Could be useful.
Really? Oh. Oh. Hardwood. Oh. This is fucking terrifying, dude.
I'll keep this for later.
Will you?
Jonah!
Scream
Can
louder!
He's
gonna fucking attract
Hello?
Something.
Anyone?
Dude, she's gonna fucking attract something.
Oh. Where are they? I have to find them.
Oh boy. Oh, there's a monkey up there! A monkey, wait. Oh god, it's giving me options. Time to go down here and see what's down here. Oh, it's just a roundabout way of going about things. Great, thanks. I appreciate that very much. Whoa.
The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer.
Wow.
Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
God, that's a long way to go, Lara. I don't know.
Gotcha.
Wait, what do you want me to do? Oh, hello. Wait, do you... You don't want me to jump, do you? Oh, you wanted me to jump? Oh, yep. Okay, alright. Sweet, sweet. Okay, cool. I'm glad we got this figured out. I'm glad that we're going this way. Are you friends or something? Like... They sure like complaining a lot. God, okay. I'm on my way! Woo! Oh boy. Ew! I do love that they got the mud effect right. Oh, Laura, what are you doing? I'm running in the 90s. Da 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 da. Da running in the 90s. Da 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 da. Hey, Lara, you doing good there, friend?
Little
man. Hello? Jonah. Miguel.
You good there, Lara?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
You'll be in my heart. You'll be in my... Man. Riveting gameplay experience. Sony Entertainment, guys. So, up! I fixed it! Wait, can I redo it? How did I break it? I did it again! Yes! Yay! My biggest victory yet. Sweet. I call this the SL, the sliding Lara. Honestly, my greatest discovery yet. Honestly, guys, I feel like we can go through the entire game like this. Me. The slow run tactics. Fuck yeah. Today, my 100% run for Lara Croft. Alright.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed.
I'm glad that your talks...
We need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Okay, you can also have some mouth anime... Guys, this game, I swear to God. I can't feel my lip. I can't move my jaw. Help me. Training in secret, hence Lara's exploration, observation of these. Oh, great. Sweet. Eagle Sight. Reveal artificial model of this treasure chest archive map of the Mankind's all using survival instincts. Increases precision by holding charge shots for longer time. Visual assistance. Increases speed when swimming. Ooh, these are really cool. Never slip when grabbing ledges. More reaction time for traps and grappling enemies. Reduces damage when falling from heights. Tab. Oh! Look at the heart of large animal when using survival heart shots inflicting massive damage. Excuse me, large animals? Owl's meal. Gain the ability to harvest dart poison and venom from spiders and beetles. Okay, I'm gonna go for the simple one that kind of helps me. Yeah. Oh, I have three left. Okay, Okay. I'm gonna take this because I'm a bitch. I'll go in this direction first. Two skill points. Here, let's do this as well. Just give it a good boost. Unavailable. Hey, what do we have down here? Oh. Ugh. What the fuck are you? Yikes. Ugh. Ooh, a box. A handkerchief. Handkerchief. Do you say handkerchief or handkerchief? Handkerchief. Pretty sure you say handkerchief. Alright, but I'm still missing my my weapons and everything else that came with it. Oh.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down.
Yeah, God, I wonder how,
Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the rack. I'll need a tool to open that.
Great. I'm glad that you, like, fucking, decided to- Ooh. Challenge.
Won't be able to open that without a tool.
There's a tomb nearby. Well, there, I guess. I love my spidey senses. They really help me out a lot. They're so nice to me. Okay, so. I'm glad that the blood and the dirt gets cleaned off of us a little bit. We're no longer alone, scared, dirty. Ooh, there's something up there. It's blinking at me! It's telling me I should go to it. It wants me. Crypt discovered! Cryptic. Yeah, I don't want to go here yet. This is all exploration stuff. Here. There we go. Oh, fuck off! Damn it. I want my gear back! Being gearless sucks. Ugh, there's so many chupacabras everywhere. Fucking chupacabras. Am I fucking stupid? Hi guys. Ooh, what is that? Oh. Fucking chupacabras. Hi, my name is Shenpai, and I'm a fucking idiot. Ooh. Whee! Okay, this is not really- I said before, this is not where I want to go. I kind of want to explore a little bit. Because Does that sound like something good? I don't think so. Ooh-wee. That sounds fun. Can I climb up here? Nope. Up, healing. They said that I can go near the plane to look for stuff. Oh. Are you for real? Oh. Nice job.
Damn it.
Nice fucking job. You really outdid yourself this time. Oh, not you motherfuckers again! Ow! 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 Fucking kill it! Ah! 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 Oh my god. everything want to kill me! Jesus! Perfectly knife-shaped scrap. I know, right? It's great. Dude.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Collect salvage to sharpen knife?
I can use this. Still need more, though.
You're fucking with me, right? God. Awful. Great. Great. Thanks, game. Oh my god. This is getting worse and worse. I'm feeling sick. I feel betrayed. I'm carving. I'm carving. Carving things. Sweet. Yes, I get it! It's a challenge tomb! You can stop! Thanks! Here. Let's do this. What do you need with this material? Here's more.
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Is that really all you- Oh. Hello? What is this? I'm sorry, I see things and I'm interested. You can actually- Oh. 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 Hello, my friends. Whee! Okay, time to go back. Oh my god, I'm dying! Beard Papa fakes me for my hair 80 minutes. And okay. Woo! Cool. Wait, what? Ooh. Is that the fucking- Oh my god! Fuck yeah! Titty Mickey! I cannot believe it! I am so excited! I cannot believe this.
That should be sharp enough.
I cannot believe they're giving me the best fucking Lara Croft version. I am so excited.
Something's still holding the supplies.
Wait,
up.
What? Oh, thanks.
Fucking
I
angel.
Am now. Thou art I heck yes 9 months.
Angel of Darkness Lara is best Lara. Fuck yeah.
Yes. Now I can get my gear back.
Damn it. The sub fucking her fucking like voice doesn't suit her this Lara though. Oh, all the cutscenes are with this as well.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you?
The styles are clashing so fucking hard, it's great. I love it. Oh my god. I cannot believe. I'm so fucking excited. I actually cannot believe it. You guys don't know how much I fucking love Angel of Darkness. I wanted to play it once on stream again, but I didn't get to. What do we have down here? Because the Angel of Darkness version, for some reason, is completely fucking broken. On a computer. I would love to play Angel of Darkness again. Oh! What the fuck?! Oh my god! My favorite! Okay. That is- now we can do this. The challenge tomb. Ooh. Ooh. What? Fuck me straight. All right, I guess not. I guess we're getting cucked for another day. Sweet. I know that there is a challenge to me near mine, make me sad. Alright. Sweet. What do we have in here? Ooh. Yeah, let's pull that. Nice. Sweet. Oh! Hello, spooky tomb. Ooh. This seems to be trap-filled. Ugh.
Careful. Careful.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, boy.
Wait, what? Oh, thanks.
I don't know about this. Titan Lucio, thanks so much for the 15 months. I appreciate it. Oh. Eh. 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 Gross. Gross. I don't know how I like this.
Wonder where this will lead.
Yeah, me too, bitch. I am quite scared. Okay. Yep. I didn't want to get hit by that anyways. Thank you. Oh. There's nothing here. But there is this Jack's journal. A page from yes.
30th of May. This morning we entered uncharted territory, leaving the
bones
of Dead Horse Camp behind. It seems the tables have turned on Rally, almost quite literally. His bandaged leg has slowed his pace and made him the tail of our party. When Father notices, he slows, turning around to give us both an encouraging smile. His overly eager step betrays his calm demeanor as he rushes past us at the sight of every nearing turn, ridge, or embankment.
Ooh. Thanks, Laura. Ooh. Ooh.
Whoa! Oh, thanks a bunch, man.
Oh, that doesn't... That is a fucking trap. Heyo! Woo! So glad that that was so easily visible to the human eye. Wait. Is this the other way? Hop.
Whoa! Oh, thanks a bunch, man.
Wait, but if this is... Loisap, thank you so much for the sub, and Ludger Wolf, thank you as well. I'm gonna jump over this, and I'm gonna jump over this, and I can make it, and I'm gonna find my way over here. Ready to install, okay. I'm not. Oh. Fucking Ayo. Where am I?
This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
A hidden chamber, eh? So this is where it's closed. Now it's open. So this is the beginning. Sweetums. It describes a hidden... tomb nearby, huh? Well, I mean, it looks like it's in there. Oh! Okay. Yeah, don't drop. I don't know, man. Some people perished here. Mm. Oh god! Okay, alright, sweet! Woo! You can't fool me like this. Well, I still went down. Okay, alright, sweet.
Ugh. What do we have here?
I don't know, Lara. You tell me. Point of interest revealed. A spider comes out and bites you. It's actually Spider-Man. Ooh. Spider-Man was hiding in there. He wants his mechanics back. Hello? Is anyone out there? Ooh, wait. I can't do anything here because I don't have my think mag. Fuck yeah.
It's got to be the way up.
Sorry. Okay, and now we climb. Eh. Wait, no! That's not what I clicked! Oh my god. You motherfucker. Thank you. Okay. Where are we? Hello, Mr. President. Okay, so this is where we slid down, so all we can do is just go back now. Woo! And, woo! Sweet. Can't take me, Mud XD. Don't break Lara again, please. I'm probably gonna have to end the stream soon, guys, because I am fucking perishing. My nose is, as you can hear, my nose is fucking dying on me. And I'm not feeling all too hot right now. So you're gonna have to forgive me. Alright, I'm back out. Sweet. Now I can do the thing I've always wanted to do. Not that. Oh, capybaras! They're so cool. Not capybaras. God damn it! I'm right. Yeah, those are capybaras. Capybaras? Capybara. Snoof-riddled and not okay. All right. But yeah, I won't be streaming tomorrow because tomorrow I am out. And I think you guys know this. Visual assistance on aiming an enemy's head. I'm gonna die. Thank you. Ooh. Crafting upgrades. Upgrading weapons requires the necessary parts, resources, and skills. From the inventory, select a weapon and press... Ooh! Upgrade weapons? Damn, I can't even do anything. That's cool, though. That looks really fucking sick. Ugh. I'm so majorly into this. Grapple wire. Wait, what else am I missing? Oh, whatever. I don't care.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, I'll check the league discard. Wait. Whew!
Innovation. More like... What the fuck?! I don't even... Y'all are cursed. The new boots? But I can't make the new boots yet. Can I? Oh! Oh, insufficient resources, though. I can't make them quite yet. This is so stupid. God. I mean, I love her. But, holy fuck. This is cool. I'm so excited. Alright. I'm sorry, guys. I can't do it. I'm just, my everything's fucking dying. I need to end here. Where can I save? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm 9% through. Wow, I did a lot. I'm sorry, I would play more, but I'm just, my fucking nose is killing me. I'm so sorry, guys. This is like a short stream compared to the Spider-Man streams I do. This is like 2 hours and 14 minutes. This is a fucking curse. I'm just gonna release the plebs for a moment so I can say goodbye. Oh! God damn! And thank you for watching. Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of fun tomorrow. Get ready for some updates on Twitter about how excited I am. Yeah. All right, guys. I'll see you later. Bye, bye. Also, this is gonna go instantly on YouTube. So sweet. Thumbs up. Cool.